The summer school we conduct on the beautiful island of Korčula in the southern Adriatic is called the Foundations of Liberal Democracy. It's our most ambitious project up till now, and we've had great success in the first year and are excited that we will be able to continue offering this summer school. It's a week of lectures discussing themes such as freedom and justice and the principles of a free society. We have a wonderful faculty, I would say distinguished lecturers from different continents, including South America, a gentleman from Chile, Jose Piñera, who's a well-known free market economist, one of the leading economic thinkers today in the world. Other speakers include Dr. Robin Harris from London. He was a close advisor to Lady Thatcher. Then from the United States, we have Professor of Political Philosophy, Dr. Michael Pakalik, who's now teaching in Florida at the Ave Maria University.
The main message is to think about the foundations of liberal democracy, free society. In some sense, it is a gift from the past, and we have responsibility for carrying it over into the future. And so I want them to think about what it is that makes this valuable way of living possible, and how we can contribute to the building up of a free society in the future.
Pa kad govorimo o krizi elita, uvijek govorimo o krizi dijaloga. Ovo moje predavanje nije bilo ex katedra, ono je u principu samo bila jedna provokacija, poslije za dijalog sa sudionicima. Polaznici ove škole su ili studenti završnih godina fakulteta ili ljudi koji su diplomirali i koji su upisali postdiplomski studij, mladi intelektualci. Mislim da je to je jedna nova snaga, pogotovo što škola ljetna okuplja ljude iz cijele regije, baš ono promicanje dijaloga iz različitih sfera koje je bitno u stvaranju neke nove atmosfere i možda nećemo naći rješenja, ali u najmanju ruku ćemo otvoriti čitav niz pitanja koje će onda ostati u svijesti kao neki okidač za nešto bolje u budućnosti.
I talked about the experience of the dissolution of Yugoslavia and some aspects of the communist inheritance from before that period that was not obvious during the period of the 1990s, but most recently has become, I think, quite important. So this was the main theme, and I thought that the interest of the audience was quite good and quite satisfying.
Well, the main reason to come to one of these events is to think for oneself. All people like me can help people to do is to think for themselves. And that is, of course, the real basis of liberal democracy. And one of the main reasons why liberal democracy is less secure than it should be is because far too many people do not think for themselves. They accept sand bites and propagandist nonsense, and they should be critical and self-confident.
I like very much to teach, especially young people, because they are open-minded. And I believe strongly in education, in continuous learning, in thinking outside of the box, of finding new solutions to old problems. And my experience is that young people wish precisely that. That's why I am here at the summer school, and I am very glad to be with the young people of Croatia and the Balkans countries.
Moram reći da su svi predavači vrlo stručni na svom području. Posebno bih kao kvalitetno izdvojila predavanja profesora Pakaluka, koji je filozofsku tematiku predstavio na jedan pravi način po mome mišljenju, a to je postavljajući pitanja, ne dajući odgovore, što omogućuje ljudima da sami traže odgovore i da kritički misle. Te vrlo zanimljivo predavanje gospodina Piñere i gospodina Tedeschija, koji su poduzetnici, nisu ni filozofi ni politolozi, koji su predstavili jedno svoje iskustvo, ne držeći se nekog dogmatičkog obrasca političke teorije, nego za mene je dosta važno odražavajući jednu širinu mišljenja i viđenja problema.
Ja sam imao prilike slušati govornika prije mene, profesora Banca. Znam, doktor Jose Piñera je velikan mirovinske reforme, na kraju krajeva i savjetnik većine vlada. Znači, predavači i teme su vrlo aktualni i vrlo kvalitetni. Ljudi ulaze sa različitih backgroundom, i mislim da je pravi melting pot koji može, osim networka, oplemeniti svakog mladog intelektualca. Tako da bi predložio, dođite i sljedeće godine.
Although we've had a wonderful history in Western civilization, we are in a period, I think, of confusion and difficulty. And that I believe Central Europe and the students who are here have a particular role to play in resolving that confusion, both in remembering what's most important in Western civilization and in moving ahead, not just recreating the past, but moving ahead with what's important based on a real concept of liberty and freedom of the human person.
Professors give us a broader perspective on the very notion of the liberalism. So each aspect as such is very valuable in my own understanding of liberal democracy.
Za ljude koji su zainteresirani za ovakve događaje konferencije, mogu im preporučiti da se prijave, da se odveže na takav pothvat, ali također mogu se i ranije, jer COK organizira i druga predavanja, konferencije u Zagrebu tijekom godine. A pogotovo ovakav događaj gdje su istaknuti eminentni predavači koji ovih dana možemo i slušati, pogotovo ovako na divnom mjestu na Korčuli.
Ljeto je vrijeme odmora svakako, ali odmor ne znači ništa ne raditi. Ja. Jedan je svetac rekao, pravi odmor je samo promijeniti mjesto i rad. U užurbanom svijetu rada, upravo ovim tema čovjek nema vremena razgovarati o ovom, su bitne stvari, jer baratamo s tim terminima demokracija, čovjek, ekonomija, i često to vidimo u novinama, u svakodnevnom životu, a pojma nemamo šta se misli po time. I zato ovakav simpozij nekako proširi horizonte, naravno poveže se ugodnim sa koristima.